Hey there, it's me, Kevin again, the science guy. Wanted to show you the current temperature out. It feels like negative 32 degrees. And right now, we're gonna go outside and take boiling water and make it into snow instantly. So come with me.
All right, ready? Here we go. This is boiling hot water, over 100 degrees.
Amazing. Turns directly into snow. The ice crystals in the water hit the cold air, which is negative 11, and snow.
And that is how cold it is in Chicago.